Hello, YTPC from Paris. Tell him.
Hello, everyone. You're probably wondering why we don't have our pipes lit. It's because we had 300 and some stairs to go, and I'm out of breath.
All right, so here we are celebrating my beautiful wife, Lady Fire's birthday, having a pipe beside the Eiffel Tower. It doesn't get any better than this. I just had some cappuccino coffee. I can't pronounce all the stuff that he had, but he had like a tower of whipped cream on it. I think that's what it was, right? And so I thought I would have some coffee, tobacco, and actually I'm having Cloud Bear. Hey Cloud Bear, if you're seeing this video, he gave me this at one of the pipe shows, his coffee blend, and so it goes perfect here with the Paris coffee.
Oui, oui.
So, if you haven't had it, it's actually an excellent blend he did of coffee. It has that coffee taste, coffee smell. And it's pretty cold. Yeah, I would say it's, not extremely cold, 40 degrees. It's about 40 degrees, and so it goes really well with that. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys some videos of this around, our little trip here. And so enjoy the view and enjoy Paris. Oui, oui. Si quiere grabar.
¿Días, madame?
So let me give you a little taste here of how the elevators are in France. Yes, that is the elevator. That little door
That looks like a little closet or a little pantry. That's the elevator. And you will see, we barely will fit in here. I don't know how we got the luggage, because, all right, she said something there. All right, welcome in. This huge elevator. We can actually, yeah, now that one closes.
Okay.
The beginning, we didn't know which one was gonna actually, that one took us by surprise at the beginning, remember?
We're very close.
And we can see.
Hello.
Ready for another adventure here.
Where does it open here?
This one will open eventually. You have to go like Indian file, you know, because if you try to go out at the same time, you get stuck.
And it sounds really
a little rickety.
Yeah.
Just a tiny bit.
You're very close.
And you push the stop.
I had to push.
See you in a little bit.
Okay.